Good day, Lakewood Ranch. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Josh, and you're watching LHS TV News for Friday, February 17th.
Well, here it is, what you've all been waiting for, another three-day weekend. That's right, this Monday, February 20th, is President's Day, which means no school this Monday. Remember that all government offices are closed, as well as banks and the post office. The quarter ends soon, so enjoy the last three-day weekend before we wrap things up on March 9th.
Make the most of the three-day weekend by attending Mustangs Player Performance of Shout. If you missed the show yesterday, you can catch the show tonight at 7 p.m. in the LHS Auditorium. There will also be two shows on Saturday, which include a 2 p.m. matinee and a 7 p.m. final performance. Admission is only $5 for this awesome a cappella experience. Be sure to check out the shout bubbles in the lobby before the show to see what today's teens and teachers are shouting about on the world stage.
Also this weekend, the Spanish Club is holding a fundraiser to help sponsor a Hispanic child through the Children International Program. The fundraiser will take place this Sunday, February 19th, at the Sarasota Meadows Farmers Market. Club members will be there in the morning from 8 to 9:30 a.m. and then again in the afternoon from 1 to 2 p.m. Please come out and enjoy the Farmers Market and to support the Spanish Club fundraiser.
The Marine Conservation Club will be meeting this Tuesday, February 21st. The meeting will be held after school in room 411 with Ms. Butera. If you're into the environment, conservation efforts, and that whole saving the planet thing, this might be the club for you. So stop by room 411 this Tuesday. When you see the aquatic art on the wall, you're in the right place.
And finally, here's one for the seniors. After your extended weekend, be ready to take part in the Senior Panoramic Picture this coming Wednesday, February 22nd. Seniors will report to the gym around 12 noon for Caddy Studios to take an amazing photo of the class of 2023. Listen for the PA announcement to report for this special photo session that has not been done since 2018. Coming up after the break, we'll have a quick look at Mustang Sports. LHS TV News, we'll be right back.
In the orchestra is probably just a different type of music we get to play because it's always something new and exciting.
I think my favorite part would be how rewarding the concerts are, being able to share our hard work with all our friends and family.
Why should people join orchestra?
Personal growth. If you like playing string instruments, even if you don't know how to play one, you can learn.
Luca! Bueno? Pinyu! Bueno? Pinyu! Bueno?
I'm having a bad, bad day. About time that I get my way, steamrolling whatever I see. Oh, despicable me. I'm having a bad, bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see. Oh, despicable me.
Welcome back. Taking a quick look at Mustang Sports, the amazing season of Mustang girls soccer has come to an end. LHS lost to Palm Harbor on Tuesday night in penalty kicks of the regional final. Please congratulate Coach Riggins, her coaching staff, and the entire girls varsity soccer team on their undefeated regular season and incredible playoff run. And finally, the spring sports season is underway here at LHS. Sports like boys and girls lacrosse, baseball, softball, track, and flag football are taking the fields, diamonds, and stadiums by storm. We'll be posting the home games on Instagram for these matchups as they get underway here in 2023.
Remember to follow us on Instagram at LHS TV Production News to find out what's for lunch every day and plenty of other news from around the ranch.
Be sure to tune in every Tuesday and Friday during fourth period on Channel 2 or check us out on YouTube. The link is in our Instagram channel bio. That's all for the news today. We hope you have a great day and go Mustangs.